गुड मॉर्निंग लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. टुडे वी विल सी सम ग्रेट इंडियन. सो ओपन योर बुक एंड टर्न टू पेज नंबर 210, चैप्टर 9, ग्रेट इंडियन. देयर आर सम पिक्चर्स गिवन. वी विल हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड राइट द देयर नेम्स. The first one is Bhagat Singh. He was born on 28 September 1907. He was an Indian revolutionary, means Krantikari. The second one is B.R. Ambedkar or Bhim Rao Ambedkar. He was also known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar. He was awarded Bharat Ratna. The third one is Mahatma Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He is known as the father of nation. The fourth one is Lal Bahadur Shastri. He was born on 2nd October 1904. And was the second Prime Minister of India. The fifth one is Subhash Chandra Bose. He was born on 23rd January 1897. He was popularly known as Netaji. The sixth one is Sardar Vallabhbhai Javeri Bhai Patel, popularly known as Sardar Patel. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. The seventh one is Swami Vivekanand. His real name was Narendranath Datta. He was an Indian Hindu monk and was born on 12th January 1863. The last one is Kasturba Gandhi. She was the wife of Mahatma Gandhi. She was an Indian political activist. Activist means Karyakarta. Thank you. See you in the next session.